how to download your TikTok personal data before TikTok is banned. Just open TikTok. Click Profile. Click the menu in the upper right corner, then click Settings and Privacy. Click Account. You will see the Download Your Data option. Click it. You can download all your data, for example, your account information, your settings, all your posts, etc. Of course, you can also customize your selections. After selecting, click the Request button. TikTok will take you to the Download Data section. This process usually only takes a few minutes. Click Download and enter your email verification code. It's very simple. If you still want to download the TikTok videos you have posted, how to do it? It is very simple. Just open TikTok. Click Profile. Select a video you want to download. Click the three dots under the Share button. You can see the Save Video option. Click it. Wait for a while. After the download is complete, you can see your downloaded video in the album. It is very simple. Try it before TikTok is disabled. Finally, if you have a lot of TikTok videos like me, then TikTok data will take up a lot of space. If you don't have enough space, you can consider using iCareFone to easily manage your mobile phone data. You can use it to download some previously downloaded apps, or you can use it to delete some useless apps. Okay, this is the end of this video. I hope this video can help you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with people in need. See you next time.